Hey everyone, it's Coach Daniel, FC Dallas West Texas 09 boys coach, also Red Raider Academy staff out here in Lubbock. Today I've got a little juggle challenge for you. We're going to do five juggles. On the fifth one, pop it up on your roof, trap it on the way down using your thigh, your chest, header, whatever you need to get it back up there, or actually get five more juggles. Again, on that fifth one, pop it back up there, work on your traps. Stuff. Up next, we have a little technical fitness drill we like to do. 09 boys are very familiar with this. It's going to start with some footability, some skills, ball mastery. We're going to do three moves, a drag, a roll, and either a chop or a croy. If you're going to see more of the chop in the video. Then we're going to do two-touch, one-touch passing, all this for warm-up, and then we're going to put it all together and do this complete technical fitness drill with a lot of movement with, without the ball, some passing, some dribbling, and of course the three skills again. Requires two people. You can get a pair, sibling, to pass you the ball, or as you'll see, we'll also roll the ball out for those who are having trouble passing the ball to your player. We've also, if you don't have cones or rings, we've chalked some circles and rings on the ground that you can see throughout the video, but give it a shot, have some fun with it. Have two guests with me today. It's gonna be Carmen and Vic, my daughters. Vic is a Lubbock Christian University women's soccer player, also plays for the Torch out of Philadelphia, National Premier Soccer League. Carmen is a U17 club player, also plays, she's a high school junior soccer player as well. So give it a shot. One, two, check it. Drag, roll, release. One, two, one, two, check it. Drag, roll, release. Very good. One, two, check. Good. So you can add a little check your shoulder too when you're checking back. Check your shoulder.
Okay.
There you go. Roll, release. One, two, one, two, check your shoulder. Yep, very good.